Okay, something I wanted to pick up on film here. You got about 7 hours and 25 minutes on the, I mean it's 7:25 on the clock, which means it's been 25 minutes since they started this after they get out of the pool and through transition. So it might only take 12 or 8 minutes to swim, but you know, the fastest guys, but by the time they get out of the pool and get on their bikes, it's quarter after. And we're in the meat of the group now, and it's 25 after.